Szevasztok srácok, üdvözlök mindenkit a Twin Mirror-nak a folytatásába. Ugyebár ott hagytuk abba, hogy visszatértünk a szülővárosunkba, Bashwoodba, ugyebár Nicknek a temetésére, ahol kiderültek dolgok, hogy igazából 2 évvel ezelőtt miért hagytuk el ezt a kisvárost, Bányászvárost, és hát nem igazán fogadnak minket szívesen, hogy úgy mondjam. Tehát kiderült, hogy igazából, hogy bár oknyomozó riporterek vagyunk, akinek köszönhetően, mivel előírásokat nem nagyon tartottak be, így be is záratták a bányászatot. És hát ugyebár találkoztunk Joannal, aki elmondta, hogy az apja biztos, hogy nem halt meg, hanem szerinte valaki megölhette, mert ő sose vezet gyorsan. Azt megtudtuk, hogy egyébként bent égett az autóba, Nick. És egyelőre ennyi. Meg hát az, hogy találkoztunk a volt barátnőnket. És egy igazán...
Wait for checkout. They can wait a bit more.
Hogy igazából iszonyatosan berúgtunk az előző éjszaka. Azt hittem, hogy ki is tudunk nézni, de nem. És hogy egyébként eléggé szarul vagyunk, mert hát gyógyszerre ittunk. És közben nem. Hüttő. Hát sör, snack. Hát.
No more beer. I need water.
No more beer. I need water. Na, ezt legalább jól látod.
No food. I'll just throw it all up. No water, of course.
Mondjuk a fürdő felé, csak lehet, hogy valamilyen más perspektívából kellene nézni.
Didn't even get under the covers. Glad I even made it to the bed.
Hogy hát, ha ki tudunk nézni, de nem nagyon engedi. De jó, hogy ilyen lassan mész, mint egy öreg asszony. Hát, jó, mondjuk, be van rúgva, tehát így.
Just tossed on the floor. My mother would be proud.
És itt van a táskánk, abból se pakoltunk ki.
At least it won't take me long to get my things.
Igen, egy kicsit. Legalább ez legyen.
Already feel more human. Now, where did I put my shirt? I was at least hoping I'd look better than I feel. Az vér. Az határozottan vér. That's not good. That's... Where did I get this? What did I do?
Mit tettem? Remek. Na, azik. Nem tudom, hogy miért lépünk be az álmok palotába, amikor végszeget kaptunk, és így kb. Annyira emlékezik én is, mint amennyi este történt. De ő is kicsit zavarba van. Jaj, futnunk kell, nice.
Sam, be more careful. Breathe. Focus.
Mondom, ezeknek akkor nem szabad neki menni. Mondjuk ez nagyon furcsa most így. Steady yourself.
Find the way to calm down.
I'm a killer. Prison. You're a murderer. Nice. Jail time. Death hunt.
Sam, focus. You have to find the right door. You need to steady yourself.
Jó, hát ezek szerinted mit csinálok? Csak... Sorry, nehéz. Már arra... Guilty, guilty. Hide and run. You're after me. Blood, blood.
De... melyik?
Inkább érjen utol az a valami. Hát... most mindig előről kezdeni ezt. Ez így viszont baromi rossz. Na... még annyira rosszul lehet ezt irányítani.
Sam, focus! You have to find the right door. Need to steady yourself.
De arra már elmentem, hogy steady yourself, akkor mi a? Give in. De nem mentem neki annak az ajtónak. Ez a játék, ez így most kezd kicsit frusztráló lenni, hogy így ilyen baromságot tette be. Ez mi? Mert ez rendben van. Tudom, hogy mit akar. De egy pillanatra hozzáérsz valamelyik tuczhoz, és vége van. És egy idő után nem látod át, hogy merre kellene fordulni.
To find the right door, you need to steady yourself. Samuel, focus. Focus on anything other than the fear.
Nem tudom, melyiknek mentem végül is. Nem tudom, mi volt. Ezek szerint csak úgy beadta.
You're doing good. Really good. You're almost there. Focus. Choose. Act. Deliberately. Hide. Never happened. Going
on. Yeah.
If I run, I'll keep running. You face what happened. Answers.
Yeah.
Get far away.
Nem, ezt meg akarom találni a válaszokat.
Yes, answers. Good or bad, I need answers.
Egyébként jó, csak ez a rohanós rész, ez így nem tudom.
I know what you're thinking. Stop thinking that. Pills and alcohol, you're lucky enough you didn't wake up dead. I need to know what happened last night. Last place I remember is the bar, so I'll start there. The squeaky nail gets hammered down. Maybe don't play lone wolf detective. I'm gonna take it slow and be cautious, don't worry. Yeah, telling people not to worry always works. I can't just run from whatever this is. So either help me or get out of my head. It's your life, Sam. I just live here.
Egyébként kicsit kattant már alakból a csávó. Igen, utolsó dolog az a bár volt. Ja, és így hátul csak úgy bemegyünk a bárba, az igen. Erős.
The more things change, the more they stay the same. Do you really think breaking and entering is a good idea?
Yeah.
Used Ethan's hidden spare key, no breaking involved. I don't know if he'll see it that way. I could wait for the bar to open, or I could look for answers. I picked the latter.
Na, nézzünk körbe. Felmosódom. Sörös hordók.
I remember seeing this before. A long time ago.
Ez valami különleges pillanat. Lost, found. Jó, de sok info van megint. Ja, még nem néztük meg azután, hogy így kiabált. Igen, hogy a kislány meg az anyja nem igazán jönnek jói. Inspect. His child, if
Ethan and his parents. I'm guessing that's his sister. He always thought they'd run the bar together.
I got him. Ez gondolom akkor egy olyan dolog.
I doubt Ethan's account somehow led to the blood on my shirt.
Tisztítószerek.
Whoa. What happened here last night? First, look around, figure out what happened. I ended up drinking alone. So who brought that second glass?
Mm-hmm. Jó, sok üveg. Valaki ezt felborította.
Did I do this? Sorry, Nick.
Széttört óra. Széttört üvegek.
These were sent scattering. Someone thrown into them? Ripped. Did this happen yesterday, or was it always like that?
Mm-hmm.
It might have fallen off the table. Seems some people got rowdy last night.
Igaz faszom. Ja, ez, hogy ki mit választott. Statisztikák. Felmosom. Azt nézem, hogy mi lehetett az, amit... Mert ez rendben van. Törött órát a
szemlésztetnek. It seems there was a fight. It could explain the blood on my shirt. Does it mean that I was involved? I won't be able to find out without more evidence.
Még több bizonyíték. Hát egyértelmű, hogy itt kocsmai verekedés volt, hát... Tudom, van egy vérnyom. Elvis annak tűnik.
It might have fallen off the table. Seems some people got rowdy last night.
De nem volt semmi. Ebbe a boxba ültünk általában. Itt voltak ugyebár a bányász meg a haverjai, később a rendőr. Mi maradhat ki?
Wasn't me.
Hug Kirkland. Yeah, ez a gyógyszerész, igen. Ilyen sok vizet, ez segít a fejfájáshoz.
Hugh's business card. Wonder why it's here.
Hát nem lehet, hogy utána visszajött a zöreg.
What a mess. Hope this wasn't me.
Meg itt van a telefonszáma is. Jó. Ezt leborítottuk. Hogy ezt is alaposabban vizsgáljuk meg.
The pot was completely shattered. Looked like it might have been kicked.
Ráraktak volna. Lehet, hogy ugyanaz a vér van itt is, mint ami a pólónkon.
Flowers are ruined. Looks like they were knocked over, then stepped on.
Karkötő.
DG. Dennis's initials. Was he involved in whatever happened? Wouldn't surprise me.
Dennis az a kötekedő csávó, akivel beszéltünk tegnap. És akkor ez az övé. De ezt a vért miért nem tudjuk megnézni, mert itt is van egy.
It might have fallen off the table. Seems some people got rowdy last night.
Akkor még mi maradhatott ki? Vagy ez a kis csajnak a... Joelnek a
sokkal.
Azt hiszem, meg van minden nyom.
I think I've seen enough to put together the pieces of what happened last night. Just gotta think it through.
És ez hogy van? Right button. Ja, akkor lépjünk be az elmű palottába, ha most már ezt is tudom. Nézzük.
At least I can always count on this place to make sense.
Rakjuk össze.
Now to work out what happened while I was blacked out last night. I just need to think it through logically, throw out impossibilities. Until only the truth is left. I know I got into a fight, but it could have played out in many different ways. I have to think it through, find out what really happened. My memory ends here, but there's two glasses. Who was here with me?
Hol kezdődött el? Igen. Csak valakivel ittünk.
And someone approached me. I can't remember who it was, but I know we got into a fight. Obviously.
Na mondjuk ez egész jól meg van csinálva, hogy így nyomozunk. Igen, hogy valakivel.
How the fight went, I should figure out who my assailant was. Something hit the pillar with enough force to make the clock fall. A person thrown into the pillar would do it.
Yeah. Neki lett lökve. Az ember.
Looks like not even the memorial board was spared by the brawl. That could be it, but I still have to figure out who was sitting next to me.
Tehát ez csak így véletlen történt, hogy felborult. Jó, hát ilyen szempontból... Dennis lehetett.
That's Dennis's. I definitely wanted to shut him up last night.
De várjál. De gyógyszeres ezt megtettem.
Hope I didn't start picking on the elderly.
Nem, biztos, hogy nem. Biztos, hogy nem.
That's Dennis's. I definitely wanted to shut him up last night. Erőt
esett az óra, utána be, és úgy esett le a karkötő.
Broken glass, damaged seat. It's possible the fight made its way over here. Something hit the pillar with enough force to make the clock fall. The person thrown into the pillar would do it.
Ha viszont Joel, akkor viszont...
Joel's cap. Maybe he provoked me again after I'd had a few?
De viszont Joel nem a...
The jukebox is not in the same place. Maybe it was involved in the fight somehow.
Broken
glass, damaged seat. It's possible the fight made its way over here.
Tehát ezt a hülyét egyébként ott is lökhettük. De nem az a baj, hogy...
Something hit the pillar with enough force to make the clock fall. If it ended here, the bar wouldn't be such a mess.
How many Dennis names?
It's Dennis's. I definitely wanted to shut him up last night.
Akkor őt meg neki lögtük a...
Not even the memorial board was spared by the brawl. I have the complete picture now.
Aha, akkor Dennis volt. Akkor viszont ezt jól gondoltam.
You know, the man who talks to himself has an idiot for an audience.
Fuck off, Dennis.
I see why you have so many friends left in town.
Yeah, you would know about that.
At least my best friend never slept with my ex.
Yeah.
Like, who do you blame more, huh? The backstabbing asshole or the bitch who...
Aha. Értem.
talk about Anna or Nick that way.
You think you know who Nick was? Mr. Perfect? Give me a break. You have no idea. No one in this town does.
What are you talking about?
I'll show you. Not here.
Sam.
Meet me later at
Sam.
Ethan is coming back in through the front. At least I think it's him.
You think it's him?
I can't actually tell if you can't tell. What I know for sure is if it's Ethan, he may not be happy to find you here. So I strongly suggest you leave. And if you don't...
I don't have time to lose explaining myself to Ethan.
Ah, inkább elmegyünk. Ne. Így is lehet, hogy ki vagyunk utasítva a bárból ezek után. Elézzetek így rám. És szívesen mennék vissza a bal bárba, ahol mondjuk egy felekedést csinál. Hogy vissza. Csak aztán kellene bocsánat kérni, amit meg... Jó ideje, nem igazán... Szoktam. Na, de ezt tetszett. Az ilyeneket egyébként szeretem. Mert körülök, hogy van egy ilyen része. Csak az a rohanós rész, az így nem tudom. Az valahogy úgy... Viszont az a baj, hogy annyi vér downtown, aha. Annyi vér van a pólunkon, hogy ez inkább egy ölésnek tűnik. Mint hogy csak bevertük valakinek az orrát, aztán.
Of course. I come back on the town's Miner's Day celebration.
No time to dwell on that. Pont a bányászoknak az ünnepi napjára érkeztünk meg.
You tried Dennis's cell phone, no answer. So what now? There's that coffee date with Anna. Anna might have to wait. I want to see if anyone has seen Dennis first. I don't know, I'll play it by ear.
Just remember she's expecting you. She's extending the olive branch. Don't drop it.
I still have time before meeting Anna. Might as well ask if anyone saw Dennis.
Now,
azért kicsit így a hang azért elmegy.
Looks like you're not the only one who started off.
Hey. Sir, you had to see that. Reason with. Speaking of, you're still in town.
That person you were talking to? Who's that?
A lost soul. Vagrancy isn't a crime, but loitering and trespassing are. I try to be understanding, polite, but it's hard when no one is polite back. People call you pig or fascist just for doing
your job.
Then they go and do things like deface the whole town. And I'm the asshole? It could get under your skin. Where's you at day after day? Grinds you down. It makes you feel like you've been lifting logs all day.
Ez mondjuk furcsa volt az előző része, hogy így összemosódtak a párbeszédek.
Just remember, this town don't always respect the things you do.
Hát igen.
Trust me, I know. You haven't seen Dennis today, have you?
Why are you looking for him?
I wanted to apologize for last night.
I just stay out of his way for a day or two. I heard you messed up Dennis pretty good last night. I'm not judging.
His head's full of smoke. Takes a while to clear it out.
I don't want to keep you, officer. Have a good day.
Keep your nose clean.
Itt van egy gyógyszerész. Mi van, ha beugranák az öreghez, aztán beszélnek vele? Hát, ha ő még tud részleteket mondani a tegnapról. Már mondom, túl sok vér volt az, hogy csak így egy betört orra szem. Meg ott volt a kártyája is. Jaj, meg itt van a Nicknek a felesége.
You move. I'm the one coming in.
Fuck you.
That's enough.
Ugye egy kis köcsök simán el tudna mellettünk menni. Miért köt belénk? Édes Istenem. Négy beszélgetés.
Kathy and Hugh were both at the wake. I should talk to them. He looks like those doctors you see on commercials.
Hello.
Ah, Samuel. Sorry about Richard. He's always a little on edge. I'm surprised to see you up and about after the night you had. Honestly, I was afraid you'd end up like your friend. You were quite inebriated.
Honestly, I don't remember last night. You saw me blackout drunk. Not my finest hour.
I would say not. After your barroom brawl, I did my best to prevent you from following that other man outside.
Huh.
I tried to get you to hand over your keys, but you would have none of it.
Sorry about that. The man I had a fight with, Dennis. Have you seen him today?
Seen him? No. No, can't say I have.
Thanks anyways.
That article you wrote, it's done this town a lot of
How do you figure?
The mind was a band-aid on a torn artery. Sometimes, doing what is unpopular is still the moral choice.
Legalább ő azt mondja, hogy jó cikk volt az, amit írtam egyébként a helyről, meg a bányáról, csak nem biztos, hogy amit jól csináltam, az mindenkinek populáris lesz.
Mom used to say that all the time. Now she only says it a lot.
Sounds like a wise woman. Listen to her advice. Now you have a good one, young man. Was there anything else you needed, by the way?
Mm. Miért ide Bashwoodba?
Why move here, of all places? You know, here, Basswood. A blink and you miss this town. People move out of Basswood. Not in.
The town I used to work in had 100 other pharmacies in it. No sales.
Túl sok volt a gyógyszerész abban a városban, ahol dolgozott.
I always imagined I'd retire in a small mountain town. Samuel, I saw you talking to Walter. Can you ask him something for me?
What the fuck?
What do you want from him?
I was hoping the Basswood jungle could run a piece about me. You see, some of the older folks see me as an outsider still.
Can't say I'm surprised. I'll think about it.
I really appreciated the chat.
Kiss of water.
Well, I'm afraid it's time I get back to work. Do come see me again.
Biztos, hogy nem fog nekünk örülni.
Bug made that for Mother's Day years ago. Kathy still keeps it with her. Still here after all.
all these years. She followed Nick to Basswood, but never liked it. Hey, Kathy.
Yo, Sam. What can I do you for?
It's just one of those days. Ran into Declan outside. He ranted about some thugs.
Declan? He's testy because he wants Miner's Day to go well. Like in the old days, without any trouble. But really, Sam, I'm in the middle of my shift. Do you need something?
Dennis hasn't come in today, has he?
Dennis? I haven't seen him since last night. Why? Are you looking for trouble?
Last night we got into a fight. Like a fist fight.
Really? I'm sorry, I missed that. You could both use thumping. But I left early to go check on Joan. Did you have to say that fantasy about her father being murdered was real?
That's not what I...
I just want her to be a little girl. Not a little Sam Higgs.
Sam Higgs.
Sneaking around and getting into trouble. And now all she can talk about is how you're gonna prove that she's right. Sorry. I know it's not your fault, but I just don't... I don't know what to do with her. She's my daughter. And I feel like I'm losing her.
Mm-hmm.
I gotta go. The boss sees me jawing instead of working, I'll get an earful.
No one in here was much help.
Na beszéljünk a pszichopata nővel.
Oh, Sam. You here to pick up something for your, condition?
I have a condition?
Yeah, the one that makes you the way you're always so... you? It's all right, of course. I won't tell anyone. I think I might actually have a leaky gut. It's where your intestine starts to dissolve. And let him know I might have something like that? Ew. He's basically a stranger.
Look, have you seen Dennis?
I saw him yesterday. We exchanged pleasantries. At the wake? Oh, I saw you too. Given his condition yesterday, he might have come in here. You walloped him. Why not ask the pharmacist? I'll just check the internet when I get home. It'll tell me what to get.
It was
then doctor. Nice
talking to you, Tara.
Was it?
Jobb, hogyha nem beszélünk tényleg sokat az ilyen emberekkel. Jesus. De merre lehet?
At least the Basswood jungle is still standing.
De nem lehet.
No luck so far, but I should keep digging around. Someone must have seen Dennis.
Itt a kis csaj.
Hey, Bugs. What are you doing out here?
Hey, Milly. Waiting for my mom to get off her shift at the pharmacy. Drawing. I got a new journal after I left the old one somewhere. See?
Nice.
Did you get home okay last night?
Yeah. I bike everywhere. It's not like anything scary bad happens in Basswood. At least, not normally. card on my dad? Did you really look into it?
I haven't found anything yet, I don't think.
Let me know if you find anything, please. I feel like I need something. It's just this town, you know? This place. It feels like I'm suffocating. I can't breathe, I can't think, I can't stand my mom. I don't like school, well, except for science. And just, when I imagine myself in the future, I just don't. I don't know. I don't see this place, or these people. I'm somewhere else. Anywhere else. I know it's stupid, just...
It's not stupid. If you want, you can go anywhere in the world. Have adventures, fall in love. I mean, that's what I've been told anyway.
Gross. Okay, well, that other stuff sounds okay, though. Thanks for listening.
I got grown-up stuff I gotta do.
I got kid stuff I gotta see about. So, we're both busy.
It's tough seeing her like this. Seems she got older by 6 years and just 2.
Remember when this whole celebration used to
be twice a kávézóba. Hát, ha a Chelsea tud róla valamit. Csak ezek a töltések ne lennének ilyen hosszúak.
Now I've gone and made a bit of a mess. Oh, Sam, is that you?
Mm-hmm.
Dear, please, could you help an old doddering woman?
Persze.
You know, if you carry fewer things, you tend to not drop as much.
You haven't changed a smidge, have you?
Nem, de segítek. Ez a ment persze. De jó hülyének nézhetnek mindig, hogy így...
Okay, Muley, for 2 points. What is the name of the pink pony on the animated cartoon show, Prancers? The super cool one I was telling you about the other day? You know, my favorite?
Polly. Polly Pony?
No, that's her sister! She's totally different!
Then what is her name?
I'm not telling. What if the card comes up again?
You really like to win, humbug.
All right, coffee for you and hot chocolate for the young... Is that a comic about monsters?
It's about Tardigrade Man. He can survive almost anything. His only weakness is his own emotions. He's based on the microscopic tardigrades. It has 8 legs and can survive star radiation.
Huh. Well, it doesn't seem like the kind of thing a young woman should be reading.
She says she's going to be an entomologist. What can you do?
I am going to be an entomologist. I'm going to study every bug, especially the crawlies. But tardigrade isn't a bug. It's a microanimal.
Well, good for you. Sounds like just what a young woman like you should be reading.
So, can we play this again? Tomorrow, maybe?
We can play as often as you want.
You promise?
Yeah, I promise.
Pinky swear? If you break those, you go to hell.
I don't think you're supposed to be using that language.
You can't break this! No matter what.
You're real intense for a kid, you know that?
Say it!
I won't break the pinky swear, no matter what.
Pinky swear.
Thank you so much. You're always such a dear.
Say, Christina, have you...
Oh, Sam, it's been years. It really is so nice to see you again.
Yeah, see?
Yeah, Likewise, but...
I wanted to come to the funeral yesterday, but just thinking about it, oh dear.
Now, I know you want to interrupt her because I want to interrupt her. So eyes on me, buddy. Happy thoughts, deep breaths. Yeah, Ro, speaking of the...
Poor Joan, losing her father. What a tragedy. I was trying to find one of those games she likes so much to cheer her up. Poor child only has Kathy now, and... Criticize or anything, but these last few months, Kathy hasn't been all there, if you know what I mean. Hopefully this tragedy will be a wake-up call for her to be more present. She should take a few weeks off to be with Joan. I know you would never refuse. Don't you agree?
Yeah. Persze, egyetértek.
Sure, if poor Kathy would only ask him for the time. But look at me. I talk and talk and talk, but you had something to say, didn't you?
Have you seen Dennis today?
Dennis? No, it's odd, actually. He usually stops in for Sunday mornings. Like how you and Nick used to come over from the paper with Anna every Friday. The three always seem so happy. Oh, but you, Sam, how have you been doing?
Well, you know cruise control? I've been on cruise control.
You might miss it once it's gone. Life rarely lets you coast for long. You look well.
Kissy.
I've been better. Hungover this morning.
You know what's good for that? Coffee.
I know. Not right now. I gotta go.
De jó. Nem is itt van ez a marha. Megint megyünk ki, megint töltőképernyő. Végén kiderül, hogy aztán mégis a végén ugye a szart is kivertünk belőle. Pasza. Jó kilátások. Szombaton ki már szokott itt állni.
No luck so far, but I should keep digging around.
Ezek rá toló székes emberre. Joe! Voilà! Melyet Joe az apja Annának?
Jump out of your bed. What's the calendar say?
2 years, Joe. It's been 2 years.
Too long.
Yeah. Hey, what?
Heard you showed up yesterday. Boys give you trouble?
Maybe a little. But don't worry. It's hard for me to blame them.
After the mine closed, well, it ain't easy to put food on the table. Mm-hmm. Let that weigh on you. No one else has lost their legs recently.
You haven't seen Dennis today, have you?
I wish. Just about the only guy I could talk hockey with.
Not football?
I want to talk football. I could just grab anybody on the street. Dennis actually enjoys a man sport.
Andy. You know, yeah, so on. Hogy vagy?
So, how have you been holding up?
Terribly. But Anna keeps me young. How do you ever let her get away?
You probably know better than me.
I heard all about it. Still, I always liked you.
I see.
Straight shooters are a rare breed these days. I like a man that can look me in the eye and say what he means.
I noticed you weren't at the bar last night.
Went home after the service. Being crippled takes it out of you. Normally, I'd be rotting away in my recliner, but I like to come out, see the decorations, pay my respects to old iron here. This town's been a mining town before I was born, and it'll be one after I die. It's good to get out and celebrate your roots every now and then.
I don't have the same perspective on Miner's Day that other people have.
No, I suppose you wouldn't.
Bennem
I have places I need to be, but
jó, hogy láttunk.
It's good to see you.
Just promise you won't wait 2 years before saying boo again.
I'll do my best.
Ja, de tényleg, valószínűleg itt is dolgozik. Ez mi?
Somehow, I don't think the town's recent history will be included. Fine with me.
Ebbe a kávézóban van egyáltalán? Más hová azért nem is engedne a játék, ahogy nézem. Ha itt van.
Betting there'll be a few more cups before she leaves. Some things never change.
Beszéljünk vele.
Sam! Glad you came.
Of course. I said I would.
I can still be glad about it. So, I hear you got in a fight after I left the wake?
Yeah.
I was so wasted at that point. It's all just a big, heavy
blow. Akkor ő a viaszással is
ment. After saying I didn't want to drink, I went home and drank. Long night.
Yeah. Sounds about right. We all deal with stress in our own ways. I apparently hit Dennis. Yeah, speaking of, you haven't seen him today, have you?
Why? Afraid your powerful blows laid him up?
So, what are you working on?
I'm working on an article on how nature does its best to reclaim the land after a strip mining operation.
Uh-huh.
Why are you looking for Dennis? I can tell something has you spooked. I can always tell.
Go on. Tell her. You could honestly use a non-imaginary person to confide in. She might slow me down. Or try to involve the cops. She might do those things, yes. Or she might be someone who you can trust. Who can help.
El akarom mondani neki.
I woke up today and my shirt was covered in blood.
Fuck. What happened?
I don't know. Last night, pills and alcohol mixed. It's all a blur. That's why I'm looking for Dennis.
Have you tried the Basswood Jungle? He likes to work weekends.
No, not yet. I'll do that right now.
Sam, is there anything I can do to help? Oh, nah. I'm just gonna do my own thing.
So.
What have you done?
Aztán lehet, hogy rosszul döntöttük, hogy elmondtuk. De, először beszélünk az emberrel. Aztán meg kiderül. De mintha ott lettünk volna egyébként. Ó, bakker, nem beszélünk ezekkel. Basswood Jungle, csak bemegyünk.
should check the back.
Yeah, de jó.
My. Look what we got here. Is that Sam Higgs trying to get back in the newspaper game? I thought you got the message last night. Of course, it was hard to tell. Considering you let Declan do your talking for you.
Look, fellas.
You know, Bashwood can be a dangerous place.
Well, so maybe consider just getting before something bad happens.
I'll leave when I'm good and ready.
Just make it sooner rather than later.
Declan's right down the street.
Watch yourself while you're in Basswood. Because we'll be watching you.
Lehetséges. Jobb szerezzetek valami munkát. Tudom könnyű ezt mondani ebben. Na. Hátsó bejárat. Egyébként meg mi az, hogy meg akarják nekem mondani, hogy én meddig maradhatok? Beshúd veszélyes hely lehet. Persze. Ahogy ne.
Been a while. This place used to be my home, or at least felt like it. Where is Dennis? He should be in here. Dennis. Dennis. What happened? Who?
You were barely too.
Did I?
Any panic, Basic? Hogy megtaláltunk és pánikba estünk.
Sam, you focus, you can think through any problem. Keep going, you got this. Give up, Sam. You almost have it.
Mm-hmm. Sam. Good, come back to Rana. Na, ez már jobb volt, mint amikor futni kellett, mint egy hője és így.
Dennis's office. There must be some clues around.
You can link up the
clues. You can solve this. Figure this out before Dennis dies again. The panic overwhelms you.
chest wound. What kind of weapon did this? Blood all over the monitor. Not much to go on. I need something useful. The chair is pretty far away from the desk, but I don't think that's important. Chest wound. What kind of weapon did this? Gunshot. The bullet went clean through. The killer must have been close. Where did the bullet go? Some IT documents. Nothing useful. Gunshot. The bullet went clean through. The killer must have been close. Where did the bullet go? The bullet stopped here. Small caliber like Dennis's gun. I need to find that gun. There's nothing useful in those drawers. Dennis had his gun on him at the wake. The blood got all over the wall here. Where did the bullet go? The bullet stopped here. Small caliber like Dennis's gun. I need to find that gun. From the angle, this was the shooter's position. Was it me? Sam, stop it. Come back to reality.
But
You didn't do anything. Dennis was already dead when you arrived, can't you see? Dennis was shot, and you don't even own a gun. How could you have done it? All you did was move his body, which is how your shirt got stained. Think about it, Sam. Calm down and think. You're right. I can see it.
I have the complete picture now.
Did they ott volt a fegyver? Mondjuk egy IT-snek minek kell fegyver? Érted? Akkor ki lehetett? Csak úgy odaadja neki. Aha, és akkor jó, így viszont, ja. Panikbe esett utána, és elfutott. De viszont Declannek szólni kellene. De akkor meg nyilvánvalóan mi leszünk.
The blood on the shirt was Dennis's, but I didn't kill him. I found him dead. Blackout drunk, panicked. I stumbled in my car. Luckily I ended up back at the hotel and not wrapped around a pole. Now, I know I didn't do it. The police, though, may not feel the same way. I need to search the area. See if I can find out why someone would murder Dennis.
Valami volt a gépem.
I need to find out why Dennis was killed. It may have something to do with Nick. Dennis's computer is still signed in. Seems like a good place to start.
Read. Későn érek haza, bocsánat. We need to make the asshole understand who the world really works. Le kell jönni annak a sefejnek, hogy igazából ki az, aki dolgozik. Fel akarok kelni, és akkor csinálni pirítóst. Egyébként a... Gondolom, akkor el akarta küldeni. Ezt elolvastunk, de ebből nem derül ki sem. Inbox. Fontos. Nick Waldron.
Whatever Nick was looking into seemed big, but he said it fizzled out.
Azt mondja, hogy Nick Waldron. Hey, Walter. Sajnálom, hogy kiábrándítalak, de úgy döntöttem, hogy ejtem az ügyet. Minden irányba igazából zsákutcába futottam. Remélem, hogy legközelebb több szerencsém lesz. Dear Nicholas. Keres Nicholas, remélem, hogy... hogy is mondjam. Jó utad volt. Említettem neked, hogy múlt héten, hogy egy nagy sztorira bukkantam. És az A. És az Urgent.
Emails between Nick and D. Talking in codes. Nothing stated clearly. They didn't want to risk anyone learning of their meetings.
So your best would jungle D. Someone fontos. I didn't think I'd hear you from you again. Nem hittem volna, hogy újra hallok felőled. Ha akar beszélni akarsz, akkor meghallgatlak, szívesen meghallgatlak. És találkozhatnánk holnap.
Puzzle comes together. Dennis was reading everyone's emails.
Dennis
found out that Nick hadn't stopped his investigation like he'd told Walter, and that Nick was still talking to some informant. Then he decided to tell me, and now he's dead. Any notes Nick left in his office, and check Walter's computer. They have to have something for me to go on.
Nicknek meg a Walternek kell megnézni.
Walter also might have something on Nick's work. We should look around.
Tehát akkor... kezd nagy volumenű lenni ez a dolog. Szerintem most itt hagyom abba. Ugyanis ezzel a nyomozással fogjuk folytatni. Kíváncsi leszek, hogy mi fog ebből kisülni, hogy most így megtaláltuk a holttestet, és egyébként igazából Declannek szólni kellene, hogy haló, van egy hulla. Én találtam meg, nem én öltem meg, de valami nagy dolog van készülőben, úgyhogy, ja. Úgyhogy remélem, hogy tetszett nektek ez a videó. Ha így volt, akkor lájkoljátok. Ha nem tettétek meg, akkor iratkozzatok fel a csatornára, és a nyomozással pedig fogjuk folytatni. Úgyhogy addig is, sziasztok!